You were telling us how Frey ended up living in the woods.
Aye, she's married Odin. Or I can just tell.
That sounds like a dragon.
Chained up too?
There's something over there.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
There's something up there.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this. Watch out for the dragon.
I am aware of it, boy. Dragon is dangerous.
Yes, sir.
It sounds
so sad.
Sure, you get sad from all the roaring and fire breathing, what?
Concern us.
I know, but your mother would have won it. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to turn against you.
Yes, sir.
This actually was a pretty
good
setting.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Faith, despite his failures.
Oh. Ah, more of those. Good. Look at this place.
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressed back in the day. I guess now we find out if dragons can be brave or not. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Huh. Telling us how Frey ended up living in the woods.
Aye, she'd married Odin. But Odin's madness, his tyranny, his corruption of her magics, it became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Time for a favor?
It's how Freya ended up living in the woods.
She'd finally reached her limit with Odin and broke things off. Odin's wrath was fierce, and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than his.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
But I can just tell you this story later.
Have you destroyed the statue?
The statue stands no longer, Spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Went to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
Oh.